Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to part 38 of Let's Play Magic Knight Rayearth. We are finishing up at the Rainbow Junction Shop, and we head back to the lake village of Lekuido. Lekuido? I don't know how to pronounce the name of this town. Alright. Spring, that's useless, because we're healed already. Alright, and we're just kind of wandering around. There's two rainbow amulets here. Tree? I'm supposed to interact with something. One's a tree and one's a bench. I don't know. Let's see. Not entirely sure where I'm going either. Bench? There we go. Bench. And then we go up. Not the stairs. And there's a tree that we're looking for. A tree? There we go. Alright. Those are the two rainbow amulets for this place. And other than that, there's really not much here. Except there's something strange about the big lake. Oh, I know several. Alright, this is the item shop. Which we can't buy anything. Because we actually can't have more than one potion at a time. And I'm fairly sure I have one of each at the moment. Yes, we are strangers. Giant lake monster. Alright. Now we're gonna look for the inn. Because now that they've started talking about that, I know exactly where it is. Holy crap, how did you get up here? In there. That was awesome glitching. Alright, so this is not the inn. Okay. That's kind of ruined what we need to do. We need to go find Nero. You know, if I were playing this like a real RPG, we would be talking to all these people to get information. Instead, I'm just wandering around like a crazy person, having very little control over what I'm doing because I'm using the instant dash. That's not it. This is a cool little museum, though. Magic. See, and they all say different things. I really think Umi's was the best one of that one. But look, a map. Alright. Where the hell is the inn? Is it over here? That's not where I need to go. So I gotta go back down. Get out of my way, old man! I hate the old people in this game. Is this it? This looks like a giant house. Yes. Yeah, we should totally talk to your kid. Hey, kid, come here. Talk to me. Yeah, so I'm vindictive. I love that. I'm a man. I could prove it to you, but I'd get arrested. Yes, because in the, you know, short time we've been here, we've become masters at dealing with giant monsters. Okay, so that's what we've learned. Kid's mom was hurt because of a giant monster. Here's the mom. Oh, your son's gonna do something stupid. I promise. That's just the way it works. It's locked from the inside. Alright, now I've got to trigger an event, and I don't remember what event it's supposed to be. Maybe I gotta talk to the dad one more time. Yoink. Let's... I can't get over there to talk to him. I gotta talk to him over here? Huh. Okay, so yeah, that's what I need to do. That's how we trigger the event. And since we gotta watch the kid, $10 says the kid goes off and does something stupid. Any takers on that bet? Anyone? Anyone? No? Okay. Didn't think so. So apparently Hikaru snores. And it's a scene out of Jurassic Park. How do they sleep through this? Finally. I'm gonna grab my shotgun. Genius, farmer. Genius. Alright. And it's now nighttime. And everyone's freaking out. So what we've got to do is we've got to go all the way up here. And... into the lake. And there's nothing that we can do. Except I forgot about that. Haha. I don't remember who needs it. Oh, they're all evil. Oh, it shows me. Good. Hikaru, you'll get it. Forgot that. Is there a magic one under this one? Yeah, I forgot about that one. Give it to the person who can heal. Yoink. Hey look, it's the village. We can also go up here, on this side. There's nothing for us here yet. We can come back here later. Thought I was supposed to go here. Apparently not. Oh, yeah, here. This is where I'm supposed to go. This giant patch of land that's so much bigger when we're on it. And I will actually go ahead and pause it here, and I will see you all in our next installment. Till then, later everyone.